Mattel Incorporated. This is Lori.
Hello. I was calling about this new Barbie, this Major League Baseball Barbie. I mean, what's the deal? What kind of message are you people at Mattel trying to give to the little girls out there?
It's a positive message we're trying to send out to all the little girls about women in sports.
Oh, gee, well, come on. You know, we all know that girls who play softball are predominantly lesbian. I mean, you know, why don't you
predominantly what?
Lesbian. I mean, why don't you just come right out and say it? New Bulldog Barbie. I mean, that's what it is. Baseball Barbie is just a ruse by you left-wing fanatics to get my granddaughter to play with a lesbian doll.
I'm sorry, sir. That's not at all what we're trying to convey.
Can you sit there and honestly tell me with a straight face that Major League Barbie's baseball bat doesn't double as a strap-on dildo?
Mattel Incorporated, this is Laurie.
Yes, we seem to have been disconnected. Look, about this baseball Barbie, I mean, Barbie used to be the All-American girl, and now you got...
She's still the All-American girl, sir.
Well, now you got Bulldog Baseball Barbie, WNBA Barbie, who's black and gay. You got Earring Ken, who's a flaming faggot. I mean, you got a whole multicultural, homo-bisexual orgy going on right there in the dugout.
You know, Barbie represents America.
Well, that's not the kind of America I want to live in. It's disgusting. I've got a half a mind to line up Queer Ken and both Butch Barbies and have my G.I. Joe firing squad put them out of their misery.
Sir, we're just trying to portray to little girls that they can play sports, they can do anything they want. There's absolutely no sexual preferences in any of our dolls.
Look, all I know is I left my baseball Barbie alone for 5 minutes yesterday, and when I come back in the room, she's having a tour at 69 with a Cabbage Patch doll.
You play with Barbie dolls, sir?
Well, maybe I do. I mean, I've been a Mattel customer for 40 years now, and I want someone to listen to me.
Sir, your complaint has been registered.
Yeah, well, I'm not done complaining.
What is your name?
My name's Ned. Now, listen, I mean, you know, what's up with this? I mean, you used to have a normal Barbie, normal Ken, but now it's just a big f***ing rainbow coalition freak show. I mean, you got Cripple Barbie pitching to Queer Ken while Black Barbie and Baseball Barbie make out in the bullpen.
Sir.
And Epileptic Barbie's flopping around like a fish in the on-deck circle. Hello?
Mattel Incorporated.
Yes, instead of all these phony baloney Barbies, why don't you be more realistic?
Ned, Barbie is...
I mean, how about bulimic Barbie?
An all-American toy.
You think Barbie gets that 13-inch waist doing f***ing jazzercise?
Sir?
Come on. Bulimic Barbie complete with miniature toilet. Domestic violence Ken punching a hole in the bathroom wall sold separately. Hello?
Mattel Incorporated, this is Lori.
Yes, my baseball Barbie is defective.
You have a defective Barbie?
Yes, her mouth doesn't open.
They're not supposed to open, sir.
Well, what good is a lesbian Barbie if she ain't got a 6-inch tongue?
Mattel Incorporated, this is Lori.
Yes, does baseball Barbie come with her instructions? Because I've had her for 2 weeks, and I can't, for the life of me, find her G-spot.
Her what? Mattel Incorporated.
Yes, does a baseball Barbie come with balls?
Yes, she does.
Good, because Ken needs to borrow them. Ken ain't got no balls. I mean, I cut his belly open and everything. Couldn't find him. He's a f***ing eunuch. Hello? God damn it!